One more time. I thought if we just keep going back to the Lord, keep taking it back to the Lord, keep hanging on, I thought he'll make a difference. Brother Greg was talking about the money he got in the bank, and he said it didn't change your life, but it changed the moment, brother. I thought there was a moment that you would need something, and I thought God came by in the moment. I thought there was a time, Brother Rodney, that I needed things, needed it right now, and no one hasn't made a big effect on my life in the long run, but for the moment, God seen my need. Hold on. But we've got to continue on with the things God's laid on our heart. I thought, I've got some things here and some notes that I thought I might preach tonight, and I got them together, came in, Brother Sparks said, are you fired up? And I knew I'd put something together, but I really didn't feel like it's what I needed for the night. I thought, but God knows exactly what we're needing. I thought, he knows that we need just to hold on. I thought, when we look around and all the things that's going on and people begin to talk about the things that's going on in the news, I mean, right or wrong, Brother Bill, but I've just turned it off. I don't want to listen to it. Anything that's going to pull me down, anything that's going to get me discouraged, just push it aside and just hold on to God. God's got things in control. He knows exactly what's fixing to take place. I thought we can get our minds and opinions on all this stuff and say it's going to go this way or it's going to go that way. I have no idea. But I know when it does. Brother Ralph, I'm going to hold on. I'm going to hold on to the Lord. I think it's a song tonight. I feel like we need to make an altar call. I think we need to come and pray. I think we need to...